happening today. The City Council will vote on several bills that cover electric bikes and lithium-ion batteries. It comes after a sharp increase in the number of fires being blamed on the batteries. This year alone, there have been more than two dozen. The five bills include a ban on the sale of refurbished lithium-ion batteries and requiring that e-bike batteries be certified before being sold in the city.